would mean that you would have had to have found Mrs. Windham with a gun in her hand to make your story plausible. Isn't that right?
She's my age. Did she tell you that? How would you feel if your father married someone who was your age?
You, however, had
another great movie.
Didn't you, Chutney? After you shot your father.
I didn't mean to shoot him. I thought it was you walking through the door.
I finally saw this movie recently after all those years, and she does a great job. Here are the problems. Number one, even though they set it up in the movie, a law student is not the person who would be doing the key examination in a death penalty case. Even experienced lawyers aren't even allowed to do that until they have death penalty experience. Second, when's the last time you went into a courtroom to watch a trial? You don't. People don't do that. So you don't have packed courtrooms in all these cases like you do in the movies. And finally, people don't usually admit to the fact that they killed someone on the stand.